28 river rescues in just 24 hours. So many that swift water rescue experts have made the decision to keep their boats on the river all day starting Wednesday because there have been so many rescues.